What's good, No Life Gang? It's your boy, bro. Machine Gun Kelly, MGK, Man Bun, whatever you want to call him. He done dropped the Renegade Freestyle. Now, one more of you niggas tag me in this, boy, I'm going to lose my mind, bro. Like, real talk. Y'all know I'm going to react to it, man. Y'all ain't even got to do all that, man. Come on, man. Y'all like my little brothers and sisters, like, real talk. When something come out, y'all niggas, boy, hey, it's crazy, man, but it's all love. Y'all know I love y'all, man. But, we finna check this out, man. With it being the Renegade Freestyle, y'all know everybody was tagging me. Y'all know, everybody know Renegade history. Everybody know. If you don't know, you better go find out, because I'm not telling you. But look, he back in the backyard. We finna check it out. Let's get it, man.
All right, we're live in the homie's backyard, and today it's just me and the Cypher. Yeah.
Ooh! I ain't heard this beat in a minute, boy.
Turn me up.
Yo. Hey, yo. Sit back and watch me do this. Correct all the stupids who tried to put me in the box. I had to solve like Rubik's with no blueprints, just music.
So that's how you coming, huh? You coming with bars, huh? So you ain't just rapping, you coming with bars. He said, I got to correct all the stupids that tried to put me in a box, and I had them solved like Rubik's. Oh, my God.
All the stupids who tried to put me in the box, I had to solve like Rubik's. With no blueprints, just music.
No
nothing
blueprint.
They say about me on computers compares to a dad who was abusive. I go to war with these stars, no George Lucas. Make Ooh. A call and here's Johnny. Keep me shining like I'm Stanley Kubrick. That line went over your head like...
That's a bar. That's a bar. The whole Star Wars scheme, George Lucas. I go to war with these stars like George Lucas, Star Wars. And then he say, then he basically quoted the movie The Shining from Stanley Kubrick. Come on, man. Come on, man. Hold on. I had to make sure that's what he said.
You watch me do this. Correct all the stupids who tried to put me in the box. I had to solve like Rubik's with no blueprints, just music. Nothing they say about me on computers compares to a dad who was abusive. I go to war with these stars. No George Lucas. Make a call and here's Johnny. Keep me shining like I'm Stanley Kubrick.
Oh, my God.
That line went over your head like the Airbender's tattoo is.
Facts.
Next line that goes into my nose might make me overdo it. I spent so...
That line went over your head like the Airbender tattoo. If you know, you know. Come on, man. The arrow line. Come on, man. He said, next line that go into my nose, I might overdo it. Basically, he's saying, nigga, I be on the... I spent so much of my personal savings on... That nigga is not hiding it, nigga. Like, nigga. Oh, dog.
Over your head like the Airbender's tattoo is. Next line that goes into my nose might make me overdo it. I spent so much of my personal savings on Colombian pure cocaine. I should speak Spanish like I'm Cali Uchis. So fucking sick I could piss mucus. I'm the shit when I sit, stand, talk, walk, rap, sing, my mouth sewage. Holy shit, someone chew this. The truth is my closest tried to cross me like Judas, but can't cross me like I'm Jewish.
My closest tried to cross me like I'm Judas, if you know.
Like I'm Jewish.
Can't cross me like I'm Jewish. Nigga, oh my, this nigga spitting, bro. This nigga spitting.
My closest tried to cross me like Judas, but can't cross me like I'm Jewish. The crosshair's a little shaky, they miss me by 2 inches.
Huh?
I'm cross-legged in my sanctuary like I'm Buddhist.
Buddhist.
I'm cross-eyed from the sweet I'm smoking, that's colored bluish.
Yeah.
This gun is my son, I'm the father of Draco like Lucius. Make sure there's no confusions. I'm a great white. I can eat these barracudas.
Oh my
See
God.
Who I am? You're stupid. It's nice to meet you. I just put this hole in the ground for you like a soccer cliche. I see why they call you.
I put these holes in the ground like a soccer cleat, man. Oh my God. Say, hey, nice to meet you. You're stupid.
You're stupid. It's nice to meet you. I just put this hole in the ground for you like a soccer cliche.
Oh my God.
I see why they call you Jackman. You Jackman's whole swag. Give Drake his flow back, man. I eat rappers like Pac-Man. Must I regurgitate
hey,
and show
yo.
You?
Hey, yo! Nigga! this nigga just did what? Hold up. It's all coming together. It's happening. It's happening, folks. This nigga just did Jack Harlow. Like, we ain't finna try to speculate, nigga. Clear as day, just did Jack Harlow. He said, hey, I see what I call you Jack Man. Cause you Jack Man's flow. You stole Drake whole flow. Give it back, man. Jack Harlow, you gonna take that though? I'm instigating, nigga. I don't care. Jack Harlow said he was the coldest white rapper since M. Forgetting about a lot of niggas. Mac Miller, MGK, NL. Like, come on, man. Come on, man. MGK said, I got something to say, nigga. You not the coldest since Marshall, nigga. Basically, he said, nigga, I went toe-to-toe with Marshall. You not the coldest, I am.
Great white, I can eat these barracudas. See who I am? You're stupid. It's nice to meet you. I just put this hole in the ground for you like a soccer cliche.
Oh my God.
I see why they call you Jackman. You Jackman's
whole swag gets Drake's flow back, man.
I eat rappers like Pac-Man. Must I regurgitate and show you who's in my stomach from the last dance? I battle rap, no Instagrams or yelling at the cam, damn.
I ain't even gonna lie, you a little, hey, you a little hungry from the last dance. I ain't gonna lie, because ain't nobody in your stomach from the last one. Ain't nobody in your stomach. Yo, is that his last beef, though? I just want to be clear. I want to be clear.
I eat rappers like Pac-Man. Must I regurgitate and show you who's in my stomach from the last dance? I battle rap, no Instagrams or yelling at the cam. Damn, y'all may be the villain when all along I've been Batman. I'm off-road in this Can-Am. Desert sand on this shirt from Barney's and I'm stoned like Bam Bam. Ooh. Eyes red like Cardi, I'm a curse like Goddamn. I'm a nightmare like Freddy in your dreams like the Sandman. Don't go to sleep, you won't wake up from that. Fetal position in front of me at my feet like a welcome mat. I hold these grudges, I don't welcome back.
Huh?
Fuck subliminal nudges, I throw these punches and I rap. I love you, look at all you little...
hey, MGK, hey, y'all done pissed them off. Y'all done pissed them off, man. MGK said, hey, nigga, I hold grudges, nigga. I don't take nothing back, I hold grudges. I eat rappers like Pac-Man, nigga. Then he said, look at all you little Dylan Brooks, boy, that's tough. That's tough.
Just I throw these punches and I rap. I love
I'll fight you.
Look
too,
at
nigga.
All you little Dylan Brooks. I don't give a fuck if I'm older. I'm colder. You poked the bear in the woods. Came back like LeBron and dropped 40 on you like I should.
Ooh.
The only thing I ever wished is that y'all fucking would.
Oh my God. Nigga, only thing I ever wish is y'all fucking would. Look at all you little Dylan Brooks poking the bear in the woods. That's a LeBron Dylan Brooks. If you watch basketball, you know what he's talking about. He said, I dropped 40 on him like Brian. Brian dropped 20 and 20. Then next game blew him out by 40, nigga. Stop playing. Come on, man. Hey, LGK was spitting in this one. But Jack Harlow. If you got to respond to this. You can't say you the coldest since him and don't respond to this. Yo, LGK want all the smoke, nigga. Yo. Hey, it's happening, bro. Jack Harlow, you got it. Bro, you ain't got to go back and forth with him, but you got to respond. You got to do something, bro. You cannot make a statement like that, nigga, and not respond. That's what MGK doing. He wants you to respond to this. Because I thought y'all were cool. He FaceTimed you, rapped out the What's Poppin' beat. But MGK heard that statement you made in the album, and he challenging that. Yeah, I love this energy, MGK. I like this energy, my boy. Hey, y'all let me know who y'all think gonna win that. Jack Harlow or MGK? To me, it's not even gonna be close. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Jack Harlow, you got 24 hours, man. I'm gone.